That was the Hidden Princess, and you're gonna welcome back to the House of Da Vinci 3. Well, last time we were here in the Pope's underground place. And we're still here. And we were working on this puzzle. Which I couldn't figure out. But now when it lets me, you gotta do this. Basically, move a little red thing along to this end. To get a part. I don't know where it goes. But it doesn't go in there. Doesn't go in there. See, if I had to guess, it'd go in here. And then I would guess that goes in here, which then opens up a top to give a shiny shell. Now, the shiny shell would go in here, obviously. Pick up a medallion. A medallion would probably go in here. Oh.
That day, God sent Paul II a vision, and he saw where his enemy was hiding. The Pope has called all the devoted to God and the Church, for the time of reckoning has come.
So it's gotta be some one, two, three, three. And that's 2-2, and it's going to be 3. That makes no sh. Unless that goes like. That's gone 2-2, so they can't connect. One, one, three, three, and then two, like that. Can't get to that yet. We've got intricate puzzles again, where you got to put a medallion in there, but to get a medallion, we first have to figure out little puzzles. Which, even little puzzles, aren't as easy as they seem. So that needs another hand, clearly. That's got a lock. No, it's got a hinge on it. So that's got to open. But how that opens? I don't know. Okay, I don't get it. That's missing. Can't do any more with that. That's got a thing that's gonna go in there. That can't do anything. I was betting the ceremonial plate goes in there. Okay, I always check that in case there is something. That does that. A disc with a red stone. Has a cog on it. Which then turns that, but there's more cogs missing. Medallion of Noon. Guessing you can't do else. Out else with that, because it's now, yeah, it's locked in place. Then the Medallion of Noon is going to go in here.
II led Christ's faithful to cleanse the sins of Ordo Eustatalis. Before the noise of battle died down, the cowardly members of the Order destroyed the gate to the Temple of Wisdom.
These have got to be... So that one... That one, that one. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Have to be that, and then one, they have to be, so all these have to be circles, and all these have to be squares, but I think they've got to add. I Everything has to add up to 4 or 5. I don't know. I'm so confused. Right. Tap. On each tile, including the two stationary or some Roman numerals, they definitely show the number of tiles that should be on adjacent squares. The first number shows the round tiles. So that's a round, that's a square. I think the tiles with the highest number have to be closer to the centre of the grid. Maybe a look through the oculus might give a further clue. So as you can see, squares, circles. So tiles with the higher numbers have to be closer to the center of the grid. So it'd be that, then no, because they're circles. I don't understand how these tiles are working. I'm kind of confused by the tiles now. If I mark the column with AD, A and D rows 1 to 4, the positions of the square tiles will be as follows: 2, 2, 2, 2. That's not helpful at all. So that would be 2, 2. A to D, A, B, C, D. 1, 2, 3, 4. So C. Dickhead. 2, 2 would be C1. C1. A2. Three, two, C1. That is making no sense to me whatsoever. And it's probably gonna make sense to me in a minute. When I probably look at it. And figure this out. Right, so 2-2. Would be A. A, 1, 2, 3, 4. B, 1, 2, 3, 4. C. So basically these three. So C1, there's a 2-2. A2, there is a 2-2. And A3, A1, 2, 3 is A2 and a 2. The 3 and 5s for the squares would be B2. Right? 3 and 4. The 4 and 2 would be C2. That's not right then. That doesn't make sense. A, B, C. And it can't be C2. Because C2 is a circular. Or would that be A2? A. If I mark the columns A to D, A, B, C, D. So you would have A2 and 3, which are there, yes. A1, A2, A3, okay? And C1, which would be there, correct. 3 and 5 is B2, which would be there. And then another square of... that would be C2. Then 2-2 would be B4, which is going to be a bit of a bitch to get there. So let's move them two up a minute. So let's bring that one across B4. And D2 and D3, which are already there. Almost. The 2 and the 5 is B3, which is correct. And the last one would be C. No, it wouldn't. B4. That one would be B3, which is correct. The 3 And the 4 is C3. So that would go down like that. That would go like that. And that would do that. Fuck me, that was. That took some doing. Okay, so now what do I do? It's raised. Oh, okay. Another puzzles. That's gonna need a key. That's a latch. Stone ball and oh my God, okay. So this isn't going to do. That makes no sense. So we have all the symbols here. So it'd be that fish cross. That fish. No. That. Is it that fish? Yes. And then fish. So they were the alum. That was the that and that. So that went from there. Went from there to there. So fish, will it go from this to this? No. Damn it. So yeah, that fish. There and there, and then fish cross, yes, and then cross cross here. Pull that down, get a redstone bust. The redstone bust, I would say, goes in here. And bowl. Goes in there. And we get the medallion. How's this dude not gonna know we've been ransacking this bloody place?
The order fell before the Pope's power, but he was merciful, as the Lord teaches us. And so, Ordo Eustatalis became an instrument in the hands of the faithful, as it should have been from the beginning.
Excuse me. So I can go up the steps, but I can't get that thing out yet. So I'm guessing these have got to go into some form of order. What order? I have no idea. Oh, okay, so now I've done that, now what? Okay, I'm slightly confused. There's gotta be something else that needs to be done. Will the book actually tell me anything? Will the book give me a clue? Okay, so I'm doing something with this. You already saw. Ah. Right. They're on these. They're on the windows. So in the first scene, was that heart and then third would be that, fourth would be that. And then sword. And that. Are you kidding me? Yeah, you wrote down the order. Wasn't the first and second scene. Where's the door? That was the first scene. No, it wasn't.
Vision, congregation. Vision, congregation.
That's correct.
Vision. Congregation.
Vision congregation, they're not.
Vision. Congregation.
The others aren't right then. 1, 2. 3. 4. Battle and heart and thing.
vision, congregation.
One. One, two. Four, five, six, seven. Maybe if I swap them around then. Do that.
Vision. Congregation. Siege. Destruction. Mercy. Fulfillment.
Okay. Was correct. Okay, so we're back at the villa. But I'm going to leave this one here. So, thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube, don't forget. You can support the channel via the merch, via PayPal or anything else like that. Links are in the description. And I shall see you next time. So until then, goodbye for now.